What kind of idiots do I have working for me?